This DeSales race was the best race of my 2017 season. It'll mentally prepare me for districts, and I'm really excited. It's our senior night, so that brings a lot of fun and excitement to this race, and I think that pushed me to go faster. Starting the race, I was about sixth place. I tried to get ahead of the crowd, and then at the 400 mark, I moved to fifth place and I started picking off people, and I eventually finished in fourth place.